today's news. As we all know, we are going through a very tough pandemic called COVID-19. There is another threat which has been posted in India lately, which is black holes. More than 2,000 cases have been registered in India. It is a fungal infection which comes under ice. Now let's invite our reporter Etna Avijon to know more about black holes.
Mucormycosis is a fungal disease prevalent in immunocompromising individuals such as people who are recovering from COVID-19 and people suffering from severe infections like cancer, HIV, etc. Mucormycosis is a serious or rare fungal infection caused by a group of fungi including rhizopus species and mucor species. Do you know why they are called black fungus? They release a large amount of black colored spores into the atmosphere, so they are called black fungus. Where we can find this fungus? We can find this fungus in many places like moist soil, decaying organic matter, animal dung, leaves, air, etc. How does the infection happen? Usually by inhalation, fungal spores present in the environment enter our lungs through nose. They might also enter our body through injury or burn on the skin and food. Thank you.
Now I would invite reporter Abhik to join with us.
This disease can be potentially life-threatening in diabetics or severely immunocompromised individuals. It has been detected that many patients who are recovering or are recovered from COVID-19 are being infected with mucormycosis or black fungus. Treating for COVID-19 and remain hospital for 2 to 3 weeks with antibiotics or steroid treatment. Prolonged use of oxygen and maybe oxygen delivered in an unhygienic condition are high risk of this infection. Mucormycosis frequently infects the sinuses, brain or lungs. It can spread to eyes, lungs and can even spread to brain. It leads to blackening or discoloration over the nose, blurred or double vision, chest pain, breathing difficulties and coughing of blood. Patients suffering from the fungal infection typically have symptoms of stuffy and bleeding nose, swelling of and pain in the eye, drooping of eyelids and blurred, and finally lost the vision. There could be black patches of skin around the nose.
Steps to prevent black fungus infection. Use mask if you are visiting dusty construction site. Wear shoes, long trousers, long-sleeved shirt and glove while gardening. Maintain personal hygiene, control diabetes, monitor blood glucose level after COVID-19 treatment discharge. Reduce steroid use, discontinue immunomodulating drugs, hydrate adequately.
These states including Chhattisgarh, Haryana, Tamil Nadu, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra have been declared as pandemic of black fungus. Although the treatment is available, but the chances of survival is only 50%. So now stay home, stay safe. Thank you.